sometimes in tunes, I think the drummer is and will want to be simple and complex at the same time. So that if there is an odd-numbered rhythm, perhaps a 17 or some trickier beat like that, which half of the orchestra has, it may be best to offset that with a steady 4-4 pulse, so that the audience locates the dance groove in it, locates the simple, essential beat, from which it then perceives the tension of the odd number on top. If you merely present the odd number against nothing, there is no tension, and therefore excitement. Excitement in music comes from tension and release. If you merely offer the complex beat, people tend to only perceive it as a complex beat. If you offer the simple at the same time, there is the tension, there is the excitement, there is music.
Thank you.